Investigation is underway after Madison police said electronics were stolen during a burglary yesterday in downtown Madison. Officers were called out after 12:15 to an apartment on the 300 block of North Butler Street. Authorities said people were home at the time of the burglary. No arrests have been made.